should be open. It's 12:01. See at the moment, I had anything up. I was tweeting links out and stuff. Real quick, just trying to go and queue up. Beta just opened up for the day. Well, actually, opened. I think I opened up last night as well. But I didn't need to play it again after that first. I had when it first opened up the first time earlier yesterday, but I think they opened up again at nighttime. I'm just in sense. Oh, we got the match. Hey, see, yesterday it was taking a little while to get to a match. I ain't gonna lie, it's taking a little more. Let me bring up the thing, guys. I don't got a chat open right now, so let me see what you said, if that's a real comment. Okay. Alright, so the person who followed me was Serene Will Game. Alright, thanks for the follow. Alright. So now I got my chat up now, so I can see if someone types or something like that. But yeah, I'm pretty much going to be having the range fighting style. Like, that's pretty much what I'm going to use when the real game comes out. That's what it seems like I'm going to be using. Maybe I change my mind when the full game comes out. But as far as right now, it's going to be the range fighting style. That's what I'm using right now. Got the fireball jutsu, and I got what.
Now let's do this.
Of course, got the gearing for the ultimate.
Okay, let's begin.
And some other stuff. So I'm just trying to get the most practice I could get in. Well, I'm just pretty much trying to get there. Just trying to get a lot of practice before the real game. Well, just ahead of stuff, I guess. Just trying to get some practice in. More practice in. So I could kind of already have I already kind of have a, I guess, jump start. We're trying to just get some more practice in on this beta, so I can be prepared when the real game comes out. Oh crap. I was on pay attention.
Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Lightning style! Lightning net!
Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Settle this! Where it's going!
Say! Four! One! Four!
Okay, maybe I can be cheating. Why I be trying to block? But why am I doing? Oh, I forgot my button. But anything more poor, I forgot about that crap. But it was just working perfectly fine when we got jumping again. I gotta get new controller, man. This freaking L2 button, sometimes it was working fine a little bit yesterday. See, I'm moving forward. When I press L2, sometimes he'll stay still, sometimes he doesn't.
Lightning style! Lightning net!
I don't know, but they actually go on those combos. Like, I be trying going with combos too, but like... Aw, crap. But they be freaking cheating sometimes. Like, sometimes they don't let me get my combos in, or... I only got one substitution, so I really can't
fire style.
Get
fire
out of the attack.
Lightning style, lightning net.
This dude using Sasuke.
Spike human boulder.
Wait, no, no, that ain't Sasuke.
Let's go, everyone.
I like Sasuke. Wait, how the hell are you using that move so for so long though?
Water
prison, though. Yep.
No holding back.
I gotta get this rebounding crap. Clean that thing aside.
Fireball jutsu. Lightning style. Lightning death.
We have a healer on my team, though. That's funny.
Fire style. Fireball jutsu. Lightning style. Lightning net.
That one person with the fireball jutsu would do a couple of times. It's Karen. I think I'm here. Yep.
I'm
mostly going to be playing this, the real game of it, for the single player stuff. I'm not really going to mess with multiplayer stuff too much, just because... Lagging, well, I'm not sure if it's gonna be lagging like that, but on a real game, but I just prefer story mode, single player stuff, I should say. Like, on Xenoverse, well, Xenoverse, I did do that. I did play a lot of that with the mission stuff, just unlock stuff.
Lightning style, lightning net, fire style, fireball jutsu.
Fireball jutsu, you got water prison up. We need to finish freaking game here.
Spike human boulder.
Fire style, fireball jutsu.
Believe in yourself.
Switch tasks. Is that what you call it? So much has happened in this game. Seems really different from Naruto's. Yeah, I guess. Well, I don't know. Well, I don't know. Oh yeah, I guess. I don't know what it's gonna say. I like the controls of the game. The controls are pretty easy.
Back up, please.
How long can we stay inside the barrier,
come
though?
Here.
Like
back
camera.
Up, please!
Okay, there you go.
Lightning style! Lightning go! Fire style!
I like the controls in the game. The controls are pretty good.
Got it! Let's begin!
Thank you.
Just gotta... You actually gotta time your substitution right, though. You can't just, like... You can't just, like, press it and use it. You gotta, like, really time it at, like perfectly, kind of.
I'm not going to lose this.
But you only see, I only got like one substitution I can use. I'm not sure how much the other types can use or not. You probably got one as well. I don't think all of them. I don't think they can
use
it. I don't even know how to like rush. I need to learn how to do like a chakra rush. I'm not really sure how to do the to rush them. Maybe that's how they do rush, I'm not sure. I never barely get to like melee people unless like they're getting jumped or something. I usually just do the range moves because I'm usually not able to melee them. Or if I do get close to them, they just start beating me up. It's like I'm not good at it.
Lightning style! Lightning net! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Wait till you see what I've learned. Let me go over there. Gotta stop this dude trying to take out Flag.
Leave fireball jutsu. Finish this. Got the flag.
So in this mode right here, I usually just focus on defending the flag. I tried getting the flag a couple times yesterday, but I kind of feel like I got jumped. I mean, I didn't kind of feel, I did feel what I'm talking about.
Lightning style! Lightning net! Go! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
You got that freaking sand shield, bro. Which I want to use, I'm not sure what move they got. Unless they just changed the color for them, I'm not sure what move that is. I think they just changed the color for them. I think they use Kirin as well, the Kirin move. Crap, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Well, where my teammate? Oh, my team is this way.
Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Lightning style!
Try to hit me with the Rasengan, though.
Go! Fire spool! Fire spool! What? Lightning style! Lightning net! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Oh crap. See, it's kind of messing up right now. Oh crap. See, the lock on thing messes me up. They might need to change the lock on, so. Because the lock on button is, well, you pretty much click R3, and that's how you move the camera angle around as well. So like that messes me up a lot. And the team got 1 point on this. It took off like real. You only got a minute left. But yeah, they might need to switch to R3, just like L3 maybe. No, no, that might not work. Maybe like a up or down button. Wait, what's this for? Greeting. Yeah, they might need to switch the lock-on thing to something else. Cause you gotta move the camera angle with R3 too. So like, whatever.
Push them back.
Analog, so it kind of messed me up.
Fire style, fireball jutsu, lightning style. One, four,
six.
Please.
Just fell off the cliff. Oh wait a minute, I think you had me on PlayStation, right? I think so. I think you had me on PlayStation. You from YouTube, right? Or something. And we lost this. Oh well. So, besides the little R3 thing, because you lock on with that, and you need to get to change the camera angles, I think the controls are pretty good. They might need to, I don't know what they could change the lock on button to be, though. Maybe like the up button or something, because I don't think the up button on the D-pad does anything. Well, yeah, I remember you there. I think I've been seeing you play the Uncharted recently on the PlayStation. We got Sand Shield, Human Boulder, Water Prison. That's a secret technique. Water Prison. Now, I was kind of hoping that Well, it seems like you can switch between the different types, which I don't mind. I was kind of hoping like they just make you have like one character that has like one type, like one fighting type, but he gotta be just a fighting type, or just like an attack type or a defense type or something. Well, I guess it's okay. Well, I guess they made it like that, so you don't have to make other characters, I guess. So you can just select what type you want to be and then just change the moves or whatnot. Someone on my team playing with Naruto. I still haven't tried out any of the real characters. I don't think I will. Like, I want to play with the custom character. You know, you can't customize your character on this day, they really just change the hair color and your style.
Okay, let's begin.
Yeah, definitely got to get some more practice on this game. I'm not just trying to figure out how to do it, like a dash, a chakra dash thingy.
Fireball
jutsu! Damn, this wasted
my. Let's go, everyone!
Lightning style! Lightning net!
Look, they made me use a substitution. I didn't even press the button.
Lightning style! Lightning net!
I can't use my substitution. They made me use mine without me actually using it.
Okay, we got it!
My team got the flick. I don't think anyone's using the healing
lightning
thing.
Style, lightning net.
Now, yesterday someone used the healing thing, but
fire style.
I don't think anyone's messing with the healing thing anymore. I actually used the healing thing, but I didn't like it because I couldn't. I think it was because I was just getting beat up. And I ain't used it, so. Yeah, I got Uncharted. I actually just started like, playing it recently.
Let's go, everyone!
My teammate's at though. Naruto person, he did help me, and this dude coming. Oh, I took him out with one hit. I ain't got much health though.
Firestop!
I think I'm gonna mess with the attack type, so I can use some Rasengan a couple times. And use the other move he got, what he got set for that. That's though.
Lightning style! Lightning net!
Wait until you see what I've learned.
I'll just be here. Because everyone else is just going out trying to take out whoever is over there. But he's just going up a Rasengan back here. Alright. I usually just hop on when I be bored for that Uncharted. I don't know. Might play some today maybe.
Lightning style! Lightning net!
Wait, how come he can use more than one? Oh no, I think they may be cheating that Naruto character. The song used one, then use another one right after that.
Fireball jutsu! Lightning style! Lightning net!
I'm not going to lose this.
Wait until you see what I've learned.
Yeah, the Twitch Cloud, that's where it's at.
Say goodbye.
Lightning style. Lightning.
Look at Naruto get my head attacking me.
Time to finish this.
Fire style. Fireball jutsu. Lightning style. Lightning net.
Yep. Gotta stop him from using it.
Calm Sage Jutsu!
I'm gonna switch fighting types.
Lightning style! Lightning red!
Fire style! Fireball Jutsu!
Lightning style! Lightning red!
Let's settle this! Fair and square!
Okay, let's begin.
The Twitch bot, where is that though, man? It's YouTube. So many people on YouTube. What's this? A lot of people on Twitch too, but if you grind a little bit,
remember, teamwork.
And go other people's channels and stuff, y'all start to become cool, then you get a little support going on. Like, I was like, it depends on what game you stream, actually. Like, I was streaming the Hitman game. Because, like, they got, like, three episodes you can play on the Hitman. Rip, I tried to get away from this. What move are you using, though?
Lightning style! Lightning net! Let's go, everyone!
I didn't know you could use that in the range, like, thing. I'm gonna try this. I don't know what sound for that. What is that? A donation? I don't think I can't see who it was from though. It must
they
be
stole ours.
I'm just gonna guess. Let me look on the stream left. But thanks for the donation though. I'll check. I got it. I'm going to stream left to see what it was. But y'all streaming the Hitman game earlier today. That game right there got like a good amount of viewers from that game right there. It depends what game you stream. The less competition on the game, and the better views you get, I guess.
Lightning style, lightning.
I don't know who the heck I was aiming at right there when I just used that. I wish they had the most you could play. I wish they had like a regular fighting mode on here for the beta. Just the only one you could play on the beta. They got the basic training, and they got a regular fighting. Well, this
fireball jutsu.
Oh yeah, so it was you. Thanks for the donation.
Lightning style! Lightning neck again!
Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Lightning style!
That now looks okay at the spamming it. Well, I wasn't sure he could. See, this person right here, he's using the... I think he's using the healing.
Lightning style!
I didn't know they could switch the moves. Maybe you got unlocked. I see they got their stuff switched up. He used the fireball jutsu, but he also used the healing thing and other stuff. I gotta go check that out. Just waiting for this match to end. Losing this match as well. I'm probably just gonna mess with the healing stuff, or he cannot switch my stuff off. This is like literally the only person that's been trying to guard the flag. Everyone else is out here just fighting.
Time for us to strike back!
We got the Autobot thing there. Well, I'm not Autobot, but Compost. Had to come up with the beats because I was playing a game from this account. I just had to promote his beats, so that's why the little beat thing is being posted automatically.
Lightning style! Lightning net!
Push him back!
Still down here?
Yeah.
Oh, they're going to Rob Rancher again. I got the camera angle changing again because I'm trying to do the camera
angle.
It's over.
Fire style. Fireball jutsu. Lightning style. Lightning net. Fire style. Fireball jutsu.
I'm just wasting moves. But yesterday I was trying to switch moves around and I couldn't change it. I'm going to mess around with the settings. Cause I see people switching the moves from different types. Cause I see, that Naruto, oh never mind, I forgot, he's using the Naruto character. He's actually playing with Naruto himself. That may be why he's using the healing stuff as well. Kinda know you can't use the healing stuff unless you got the defense. Yeah, definitely can't wait till this game comes out.
Push him back.
Well, like I said, I'm mostly interested in the story. I want to see how the story is going to be. Like, if it's going to be like something similar to Xenoverse, or if it's going to be just like some online mission stuff or whatnot. Because some people was playing the hell out of this beta. I only played until I got to level, I'm level 4? I thought it was like level 2. Nah, I must have leveled up to level 4 already. I mean, leveled up to level 4. I was level 2 when I hopped on today. Still there, Siren, I think they say it right. Might be on the Uncharted later on today because like, I ain't doing crap. I was like sleeping and stuff. I was gonna watch some anime, but I don't try. Please answer the questionnaire for missionary. This is official. Let me do this questionnaire thing real quick. Wait, actually, let me leave this real quick. Leave the matchmaking. Let me see something. I saw people switching their moves up. Like. Oh, no, no, like I said, I forgot that was probably just Naruto himself. Moves. But just to be sure.
Welcome!
Change the equipment. Let me go to this website. Let me see what type of question they asking on this Naruto. The Striker website, you need to be asking. See attack. Oh, let me see. Hand-to-hand combat. Kunai and I see. It's only like one option. Or that's the close right there. That's where you use nothing. The only two moves you can use for the Ninjutsu for that style. Then you got the substitution. Eight and the gates. That's why I just got the using. Defense. You got a long sword. Blast bomb. Sand shield, spike human boulder, water prison, then got Byakugan, Tom, Sage Jutsu, and the regeneration thing. I don't know what. Let me see. Okay, yeah, so. Just the healing stuff. Not really going where you crap. Definitely can't wait till this come out. I'm trying to play as the healing the role for this match.
Watch my back.
And I'm gonna try again too. Yeah. Are you sure going and streaming? Oh my. Alright, let me switch to the defense. I mean healing, that's just a can you even look at these stats? Naruto got it. Yeah, Wind Style, Ashen Shuriken, Shaolin Jutsu. That's why I saw him using the healing technique too, though. That's where I saw him going, Shaolin Jutsu. Okay. But yeah, we just doing the. Gonna play the heal. Roll on this thing. Might hop on this soon because I ain't gonna be playing this too long, you know. It's only one mode to play. I already played a good good enough yesterday. Well, played a decent amount of matches yesterday. Just getting some more practice. I was just messing around with the color, just named decided to mess with it. At first I had this, had the white one. I'm probably actually gonna go with the pink hairstyle for real when I make my real character. I'm not sure what hairstyle I'm gonna have, but definitely gonna mess with the have the pink hairstyle. I'm at a pink hairstyle, the yellow headband I'm rocking right now. Then I gotta see what other options they have for the customization.
Come on!
No holding back!
Oops, okay, I was doing something up here. Alright, let me see. So this time I'm rocking the heel in the route. I mean,
no holding back.
Let me see. Healing, concentrating chakra. Okay. Then we got the Yakugan, of course. I know the other one is. Alright, so.
Yakugan! Not going to lose
this. Where's the teammate at, though?
Palm Sage Jutsu.
Let's get
rolling. Oh, get jump freeze.
Lightning style. Lightning net.
Okay, now that's a teammate.
Palm Sage Jutsu. Believe in yourself. Palm Sage Jutsu!
So this heals anyone within your range that's on your team. There you go.
I'm not going to lose this.
That's probably the actual. I actually probably legit would play the support role.
Let's go, everyone. Okay, we got it. Go. We need to pick up the flag. Say goodbye.
Leap
flash!
Palm
Sage
Jutsu! Palm Jutsu! Let's kill him real quick. I'll wait a second. You wanna stop Blade without flag though? Yeah.
Fire style! Fire Palm Jutsu!
Enemy team got the flag back. Wild flag, well, they just got the point.
Palm Sage Jutsu!
Hold on. This ain't the real games, so I ain't worried about the wins and losses.
This isn't over yet.
Like I was saying yesterday, I'm gonna need me like a real squat, like people that actually know like to kind of put weight on this, so we could like be in a party and like strategize, like, yo, y'all go left the flag, we gonna stay here and defend our flag.
This isn't over yet.
Big fat.
Lightning style, lightning net. Fire style, fire ball jutsu. Yakugan. Calm sage jutsu.
Am I pushing me moving forward like that? That's actually my stupid analog. I mean, not my analog. It's actually my freaking... Hey man. If you copy this, you use Rasengan on me, or just create character. Oh, you look like he was Kakashi at first. I forgot what I was going to say. I was talking about the squad thing, yeah. You like real squad, so yeah, it's okay.
They've got our flag!
I actually do some teamwork. Oh, yeah, no, I was talking about the button. Yeah, see, watch this. I'm going to press L2. L2 is how you to guard it. My person moved up and did that. Like, I'm legit just pressing L2. Sometimes. So that messes me up sometimes because they do this little dash thing. Gets my button, makes my person move forward when I press that button. So I kind of got to like press it early with this controller to get in the controller.
Time for us to strike back.
Let's go, Sasuke. Pull up.
Fire style. Fire ball jutsu. Ninja art.
I think I forgot. I forgot this and that the other day. I thought I was going to use Kirin or something. Like that. Where my teammates at though? Gonna get jumped. Yep. Three on one? You're not doing me like that?
It's over. We can still win this.
These teammates gonna help me out though?
Say goodbye.
Yes, ma'am.
It's over.
Yep.
This isn't over yet.
This is why you need a squad. I just got jumped by three people. I'm not sure how my team was able to capture the flag while I was getting jumped, but okay. The three of them was over here. They should have been double teaming that one person. What trouble team in that one person that was left on their team over there?
Yakugan! Calm Sage Jutsu!
We're losing. We're losing. Yes.
Calm Sage Jutsu!
I think I'd do like a freaking dash on him or something. They only got like one practice playing them out. Like they only let you play on one practice. Well, do one practice mode thing, which is like the beginner stuff. They only give you like let you do all the practice stuff, which I understand. They don't want people to not do everything before the game comes out.
This isn't over yet.
Almost kind of
nice.
How did you just block all that though?
Gotcha! Finish this!
How do you even look like you're moving in with those sleeves or something? Like, what's up? What's going on there?
Calm Sage Jutsu!
Can you heal buddy over here? You need some health. Alright, check out him. I think the healing role is what I'm going to play. Because when the real game comes out, you're going to have more moves to switch your stuff with. I ain't just going to have Demon's moves, I'm going to have all this stuff to use. Along with the healing spell. So you're going to be a medical ninja. Attacking.
Don't give up yet. Calm Sage Jutsu.
So our team got one player, they got two players, they got 2 minutes left to possibly come back on me.
Yakugan! Rasengan!
No!
Calm Sage Jutsu!
The only range thing I can do at the moment is throw my knife, the Kunai knife, at people.
Okay, we can't give up yet!
So I see a teammate over here. Let me try to catch up with him and give him some help if he needs the help or something.
Calm Sage Jutsu!
Oh, he's pulling health. Okay, he's good.
Gotcha!
Come on!
Fire style! Fire style! Fire all Sage Jutsu! Lightning style! Lightning net! Don't give up yet! Calm Sage Jutsu!
Alright, now we got 2 points.
Okay,
now
let's begin!
Managed to get this dude. Fuck, the Rakon thing messed me up. Man, she get him to get to the base. Dude's stuck doing the water person over there.
I'll fight to win.
Did this help? Oh, crap. Damn. Dang, you used it. I was trying to bring up the move list. I was trying to do that, restore everyone around me. Oh, yeah, it revives.
No
people.
Holding back.
Oh, okay. Yes,
yeah,
that's
cool.
It's over.
Okay, we got it, guys. It's over.
Lightning style. Lightning
battle start.
Go.
Go pick up the flash.
Calm Sage Jutsu style!
Inner gate!
Say goodbye!
Time to finish this!
Say goodbye!
Yakugan! Calm Sage Jutsu style!
They couldn't get it. Alright, someone managed to capture their frag before they can get out. Like the overtime thing, you don't actually gotta bring the flag back, you just gotta at least take the flag off their thing. And you win, you have to bring it back with you in overtime. I'm gonna do like one more match. One more flag match, I guess. Then I'll hop on to a different game. Probably just hop on some Uncharted for a little bit. But hopefully they release some story details, because I'm mostly interested in the story stuff of this game. Like, what's going to be the story for this? And of course, I want to customize my character and stuff. I wonder if it's going to have like a stat bar. You know, like on Dragon Ball Xenoverse, they had like the stat stuff. Like you can upgrade like your health and your attack and stamina and stuff like that. I mean, they got this in this game. I did not exit the game just earlier. I swear I still saw level 4 earlier. Nice to have level 3. Alright. Do another game real quick. I wanna do a match with Sakura. Well, if Sakura, I think Sakura got some, she should have some some attack moves, I should say.
Watch my
along
back.
With the healing. Enter. Foot match. And then. So, yeah. Cellular extraction. Wait, what's the cellular thing? We can't play Chocolate or Sakura. click on it one more time just to be sure. I'm just gonna pull it down over here while you wait for the match to start. There's nothing else to do. Guess you can't go to no other inside no other place.
Oh no.
I just done had a heat stroke. This stupid mouse, you don't stop making this noise. But yeah, hopefully this don't take long to get into one more match. What constant guy you can use on this thing? Okay, I actually gotta change the camera angle first.
You think? Okay! Let's settle this. Fair and square.
Hi there.
Good.
Two more people. Just need two more people. Like, come on. Thank you for the last two people. Alright, so here's the tutorial. For those who don't know what the tutorial is, we got Sasuke over here by the library. We got Kakashi over here by the VR place. This is pretty much where you do your training and stuff at. Where you actually access this, but there's only one training option, which is the beginner stuff. Okay, yeah, I forgot my match with me, so I can't even on what you call it. I'm gonna quit just to show you it. Then we got 1010 by the Ninja Tool place. Of course, Sakura, you can change your appearance, and this is pretty much how you change your skills and stuff. Wait, how you rocking that? Isn't that Leaf Village thing? How you rocking that? I know, I forgot you can't use it. I forgot. I'm just sticking to my village clothes, that's why I'm rocking all sand, I mean all cloud village stuff. Okay, we got a last person. I'm just gonna wait till they start the matchup for us. I actually might make a girl character too. Like on Dragon Ball Xenoverse, all I played, like Luke trying to be my twin. All I played with on Dragon Ball Xenoverse was girl characters because I didn't like how buff the boys was. But of course Naruto, the dude's not buff, so I'm definitely going to be playing with a boy character. I just hate how buff they had Dragon Ball characters looking, so I couldn't play with the boy characters on Xenoverse. Alright, we had 8 people and then went back to 7, like come on. Get in one match. see that?
I'm ready.
Sari Chrome complete. Sari Chrome complete. It might have to leave. I think it might. There might be like a little bug or error or something. Let's try again. One more. Trying to play with soccer, eh? Trying
watch
to
my back.
Play at least one of the real characters before you switch to a different game. I say recruiting complete again. Let me click on soccer so I can hopefully play with soccer. I don't know, it might be a bug online. It was saying recruiting complete again. And I just hopped back into a matchmaking. Okay, now stay searching for players. I thought this one, like, let me walk up the tree and see my model. Yeah, awesome. Yeah. Eight people again. Say we got eight people. Hopefully we get into this match. Alright. So tomorrow, I think we got like one more day to play the beta. Probably I might hop on tomorrow. Play a little bit more. Get my last little rounds in before we wait till the real release date of the game comes out, which I'm not sure. It's probably gonna be like March, maybe, like around March. Haven't actually checked out the pre-order thing to see what day it comes out. I don't think they actually had like a DLC thing. You know that games usually have like a DLC bonus or something. It probably does. I probably just didn't look at it or research anything. I usually have like a research thing. Yeah, let me see. Use for dancing. So yeah, this heals people. And I got the clash, the cherry blossom thing. All right. Gonna try to get the flag. Let me see if I can get Buddy right here.
It's over. Let's settle this. Fair and square.
Let's use the Kunai knife and knock him off. But then let's jump over here. Wait, who's getting our flag? Oh, a team got flag? Okay. Oh, no, enemy got my flag. Oh, heck no. Try and get someone that's not on the thing.
Lightning style! Lightning death!
There we go.
Okay, let's begin.
Hey!
Let me use. Okay, actually, never mind. Ah, crap, someone's checking on flag. Turn around, dude. Let's get best over there, checking out stuff. Oh crap, he jumped in.
This is bad.
Use some Kakashi, yep. Use some Kakashi on me. Now now. Got no health. Got a little bit of health now. Get this point yet. I can't really do that. I don't got no range attack. So for my ninja tools, I can throw at them. Come on, Sasuke, let's go. I don't know how he just hit me. He got a lot of damage. I'm trying to block. I was trying to block. This is the end of my their team got a point off of this. Rip. I guess the only person that could try to defend the area. Or try to take the flag or something. I don't want to leave the spot though, because he's gonna just easily get the flag. How did they interrupt my move? I tried to finish him off there. The cherry blossom flash. I don't know. I think it's the game. No. Okay, get off. I just wasted the move. I pressed the wrong button. Be helpful with the teammates who come over here. Luckily, I could heal myself soon. See, I keep pressing on that. I'll be pressing L2 instead of isn't L2 how you do it on the regular Naruto games? I think R2 is how to block on the regular Naruto games. But I think that thing's confused. That's why we're messing up. Really? That gonna knock me out when I'm using my healing jutsu though? But yeah, I believe R2 is how to block on Twin Ninja Storm 4.
Time to get serious.
And L2 is the substitution, I believe. I think. I'm being confused by that. Damn, that jump took me out one hit too?
This is bad.
Rip. Those one hit KOs though. Alright, wrong person. Oh crap. Ah, crap. Hit him. Oh crap, we just didn't get the point. Rip. They got the point. No one is chasing down except for me and then. Sasuke, you don't leave me alone. God damn it. Oh yeah, they did. I forgot all about that. I can use the chakra charge. Dang, I'm getting whooped still, so it doesn't even matter. Sasuke, see, he know he got advantage on me. He got all those range attacks, so I gotta get close up on him to hit him. This is that reason why you need a squad. This is that reason why you need a squad. A real squad, not randoms. When you play this game, well, when the real game comes out.
Back. Spike, human boulder!
Hey! Yeah. this to try to heal anyone.
It's over.
Double. Double. Really? They're gonna spawn me right in front of someone? So you heal, you can do chocolate. I'm not sure if anyone, maybe they can, maybe I do now. I'm just now figuring out that I can do that. Or maybe you gotta be a heal and then you're not. I don't know. You might have to work. They turn me off. Right there. Jump back to back. Got 2 minutes left. Don't always that Ray just come out nowhere and attack me at you. What?
They got our flag.
Wait, oh I think I get it now. I think I get it. I think I get how this is chakra charge. I think you just hold on whatever button is selected.
Let me help.
So I use that, hold on that, hold on my head, hold on that, yup, that's exactly how it works. If I knew that earlier, then I probably wouldn't have been doing better. I usually just wait for the thing to cool down. Alright, at least I learned a little something something. You were with me somehow. But I just learned something new. Right. Just giving some more intel before the real game come out. Getting that little beginners. What's this? Oh, what's that? I got further games over there. Alright, but that's gonna be it for the Naruto. To Naruto, don't be striker stream for the day. Well, like I said, I might play some more tomorrow. You know, someone got a D ranking though. I got the D rank, but B grade. Well, at least I learned something new. But yeah, we're gonna play a little bit of Uncharted 4. Then, after that, I'm probably gonna play some Hitman. Do the other 2 missions that I can do. Like, it literally took me like about 2 hours just to like beat like one of the Hitman missions. Like, cause it's like one guy. I pretty much can't get him alone cause he's always in the middle of the crowd. So I had to pretty much kill him close to a bathroom where I already took someone else disguised and switched this disguise. Sounds complicated, kinda. But yeah. Alright, so that's going to be it for this game. We're going ahead and switch to Uncharted. You might have to refresh the browser, you might not. I don't think you gotta refresh the browser anymore for Twitch. I think they're just gonna load the stream back up after the stream starts back or whatnot. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna hop on Uncharted. Let's go.